Discuss about the laboratory thermometer. The laboratory thermometer are used to measure the temperature in the school and other laboratory for scientific research. Then industry also, right? They can measure temperature higher than what clinical thermometer can record. The stem and the bulb of the lab thermometer are longer when compared to that the clinical thermometer, and there is a no nick in the lab thermometer. So you see, where having to the nick, the clinical thermometer only having to the nick, but it is not having to the laboratory thermometer. Okay, it's a straight nip, straight bulb only having that. Okay, a glass tube, right? The laboratory thermometer has only the Celsius scale ranging from -10 degrees Celsius to 110 degrees Celsius. You compare to the clinical thermometer. The clinical thermometer having to the both side two units. One is a foreign heat, another one is a Celsius. That scale having to one side foreign heat scale, another one side Celsius scale have, right? Okay, next, it is a precautions. Next, the laboratory thermometer precautions. You see that. Do not tilt the thermometer while measuring the temperature. Place it upright only. Place it.